Very good afternoon. This is Dr. Anusha from Padda Dental, Guntur, Kottapet. Padda Dental is the largest dental chain in southern India and fastest growing dental chain. Padda Dental currently has 121 branches which spreads across states of Andhra, Telangana and Karnataka. We also have a team of 300 plus specialist doctors working in Padda Dental who are well versed in different fields of dentistry, and we also have super specialists in fields of implantology and clear aligner technology available in Padda Dental. Being pioneers in the field of modern dentistry, Padda Dental provides state-of-art infrastructure, world-class modern dental equipment and team of specialist doctors at affordable pricing. In Padda Dental, as a part of our duty, we strongly believe creating awareness is one important factor to avoid terminal dentistry. By creating some awareness, we make patients to visit dentists at earlier stage so that we can help them with preventive dental care and we can avoid terminal dentistry. As a part of it, today I would like to discuss on a topic called orthodontic treatments. What is it? In orthodontic treatment, what we do is we correct your malaligned or poorly aligned teeth or jaws whenever there is discrepancy. Usually malocclusion, it can be dental malocclusion or skeletal malocclusion. We can treat both the things by means of orthodontic treatment. Before going to deal with malocclusion, first let's discuss what is ideal occlusion. What is ideal occlusion? If you have ideal occlusion, all your teeth should fit easily in your mouth without any issues, without any crowding or spacing issues. The teeth of your upper jaw should slightly overlap the teeth of your lower jaw, and there shouldn't be any space exist between your back teeth, and there will be small 2 mm space exist between your front teeth when you bite your teeth. This is called ideal occlusion. If any deviation from this kind of occlusion is called malocclusion. How will we develop malocclusion? If we have any discrepancy with the jaw size and teeth size, we get malocclusion. It is not easy to avoid malocclusion because we get jaws from one parent and teeth from other parent. So whenever you have small jaw and large teeth, you may end up in getting something called crowded teeth. Whenever you have larger jaw size and smaller teeth, we may end up in getting spacing teeth. There will be spacing problem. Here you can see different types of malocclusions which can be treated by means of orthodontic treatment. There are also other factors which contribute to development of malocclusion. There are factors like cleft lip and palate. Can also contribute to malocclusion. And there are habits like prolonged use of pacifiers and prolonged use of bottle feeding can also contribute to development of malocclusion. And then there are habits like thumb sucking, tongue thrusting and mouth breathing can also contribute to malocclusion. Any injuries during early childhood can cause malocclusion. Any impacted teeth, if your teeth are not if they don't grow in straight line, if they grow in some particular angulation, then they cannot come out. Due to those impacted teeth, we may end up in having malocclusion. What will happen if you don't take care of your deciduous teeth properly? They are supposed to stay in your mouth till all your permanent teeth develop fully. If they don't stay in your mouth till that time, there will be space loss, and eventually we may have malaligned teeth. So what will happen if we don't treat malaligned teeth? What are the complications we see? So if we don't treat malaligned teeth, what will happen? You may get multiple dental cavities because of difficulty in cleaning or maintaining. Malaligned teeth is difficult. Brushing is very difficult. So your brush will not go and clean all the areas it is supposed to clean whenever you have crowded teeth. So there will be more food lodgement, plaque formation, calculus formation. Eventually there will be gum disease. Eventually you may lose your teeth. So in order to avoid terminal dentistry, one has to undergo orthodontic treatment. Next, there will be we can also see chronic gum diseases. If there is malaligned teeth and if they don't take any treatment, we can see gum diseases. And they can also get TMJ disorders, because whenever they eat with the malaligned teeth, the bite won't be proper. There will be continuous stress generated. All your muscles and joints will be in under continuous stress. So it may lead to temporomandibular joint disorders. And there will also be early wear and tear. And there is a chance of fractures of poorly positioned teeth, especially in protruded teeth. There is a chance of fractures. Next, what are different types of treatment modalities exist in orthodontic treatment to treat all these malocclusions? We can divide treatment modalities into fixed and removable options. In fixed appliances, we have different systems. First we talk about conventional braces. In conventional braces, we have metal and ceramic braces. In both the cases, we have will be having brackets. In metal braces, brackets are made up of stainless steel, and in ceramic braces, brackets are made up of ceramic. In both the cases, brackets are attached to front surface of teeth by means of dental adhesive, and all the brackets are connected by means of arch wire, and they are stabilized by means of elastics or rubber bands. And there will be steady and gentle pressure applied on teeth by means of arch wire in order to move them to desired position. In this kind of treatment, you are supposed to visit your dentist every 4 to 6 weeks. In those appointments, your orthodontist will be changing those arch wires sequentially. So there will be steady and gentle pressure will be applied on your teeth to move them to desired position. What are the advantages with this conventional braces? They are comparatively somewhat cost effective, but we have many disadvantages with this system. There will be pain and discomfort with conventional braces till the time you accommodate with those braces. You may experience, because of all these components in your mouth, you may experience sores on inside of your gums and cheeks region. They are highly visible, so there is no way you can hide them. You will become super conscious whenever you smile. So all those things we can't avoid by choosing this system. So maintaining oral hygiene is one thing which will be difficult with this system. So if you don't maintain good oral hygiene, you will get multiple cavities, and again gum diseases you might get whenever you have conventional braces. Next we have something called self-ligating braces. In self-ligating braces, also brackets will be there, and they are placed much like braces. Brackets will be placed much like braces, but no rubber bands are present because they are not needed, because in brackets itself there is one special self-locking mechanism will be there, and where we can open the brackets and we can place the arch wire and close it back. So because of fewer components, there will not be any friction or pressure, any friction generated. So as a result, pressure required to move teeth is also very minimal when compared to conventional braces, and we can finish treatment in fewer appointments when compared to conventional braces. In adult orthodontics, if you choose fixed option, then self-ligation is the best choice you can make. Next we have lingual braces. In lingual braces, also brackets will be there, and they are attached to inner side of your teeth, and they are difficult to maintain, and you may experience sores in relation to tongue due to some irritation there, and some discomfort will be there. Next we have something called clear aligners. Clear aligners are also called invisible braces, and there are many brands in aligner system. One trusted brand is Invisalign. It is a US-based company. Invisalign is one system, one most trusted brand, and we can achieve 100% results with Invisalign system. They are specially designed to treat adults. They just look like this. They are specially designed to treat adults and to move teeth in much more smoother way. They are thin biocompatible resin splints, which is almost invisible and also removable. So patient can easily take it out while brushing, while eating, and while flossing. So they can maintain very good oral hygiene even they are under treatment, and there will not be any pain or discomfort during entire treatment. So how to go for invisible treatment? Go to our website or call our toll free number. Take free ortho consultation appointment or free aligner appointment, and consult any of our Invisalign certified dentist or orthodontist, who are always available in all branches of Pathe Dental. So whenever you come for consultation, we'll be asking you few questions, we'll be taking few photographs, sets of x-rays, and we'll be taking few impressions, and we'll be giving you appointment for something called intraoral scanning. What is intraoral scanning? In intraoral scanning, this is how we'll be doing intraoral scanning. In this, we evaluate your teeth and gums in three-dimensional ways. We make treatment plan that is very precise and customized to a person to person. It is customized, and we'll be showing you how your teeth are going to move before the treatment itself, before and after the treatment, how your teeth are going to look. We'll be showing you on the day of scanning itself. And what time and date your treatment is going to finish, we'll be informing you on the day of scanning itself. This system is that precise and unique. And it we can say it as revolutionary change that has happened in orthodontic treatment. And you are supposed to wear your aligners at least 22 hours per day, and you will be given a different set of trays depending on the severity of malocclusion. You are supposed to wear each tray for at least 2 weeks before going to another tray. And dentist appointments will be very few when you choose clear aligner technology, and they are highly comfortable and not visible at all. So people who don't want to affect their social life because of braces, they can happily choose aligners and can get straight teeth by means of this treatment. Next is whichever treatment you choose in orthodontic treatment, after the treatment is completed, you are supposed to use something called retainers. Retainers are removable appliances which you are supposed to use as suggested by your orthodontist in order to prevent relapse. Next, we have something called orthognathic surgeries. If patient has any jaw discrepancies or any skeletal malocclusion, only orthodontic treatment is not sufficient to get optimal results. So to get optimal results, what we do is we perform something called orthognathic surgeries. Here, by means of orthognathic surgeries, one can achieve optimal results along with braces treatment or along with orthodontic treatment. We have to perform something called orthognathic surgeries. In Path the Dental, we have team of maxillofacial surgeons who are trained especially in performing orthognathic surgeries. So your maxillofacial surgeons will be performing orthognathic surgeries, and before and after the surgery, your orthodontist will be performing orthodontic treatment for you in order to get optimal results or best results in adult orthodontics. We can actually avoid these kind of complex treatments by treating them at earlier stages. If you bring your kid to ortho consultation at early stages, their jaws will still be in growing condition. In childhood, most of the jaw discrepancies can be treated by means of simple removable functional appliances, and we can prevent developing severe skeletal malocclusions later in their life, and we can avoid complex orthognathic surgeries for those kids if we treat them at earlier stage. So what is the ideal stage to bring your kid for orthodontic consultation? Ideal age is around 7 to 9 years for orthodontic consultation. So any jaw discrepancies or any developing malocclusions at that age will be very helpful to diagnose and treat at earlier stages. Few malocclusions will be starting treatment in between 7 to 9 years, and most of the cases will be starting treatment in between 11 to 13 years. Once all the permanent teeth have come to your mouth, then only we'll be starting most of our